Hey, I'm back again once with. You know how it is. It's your girl Maya and her crazy life. So today, you know, not really well at all. Where's Mika? She's with her grandfather. Mika. Okay, so I went to the store real quick. I just got living in the house. I got all this stuff for you guys. Okay, well, for me, because it's only going down with me. So I'm going to do the Eat It Up Challenge. I don't know if you guys know this, but it's the Eat It Up Challenge. And yes, I am going to be taking my time. So do not get mad at me. Do not get mad at me. But yeah, this is right here. If you guys did not see the other video, I'm sorry. This came up to $7.84. And this is wet because it was raining. And I really wanted to do this for you guys. So yeah. I'm getting kind of used to this stuff, you know? So, yeah. I will only be doing this some days, not all the days. So, don't get mad. I don't know. Can you guys see this? Hold on. Let me skip. Because I think something's wrong with the mirror. Hold on, you guys. Can you guys see now? Nope, you guys cannot see. Hello? Okay. Do you guys see? Can you see it? Can you see the thing? Okay, y'all. Y'all is acting very dumb. Not y'all, I think dumb. Just like, something's wrong with the brightness. Like, do I have my brightness on? Yes or no? Like, yes or no? Because you guys can't see this junk. Ugh. There we go. Back to normal. Y'all know. It's back to normal. Okay, so I have two additions. You know, for sale. Yeah. So I'm going to start off with these. These are my favorite chips. So. Up, I'm going to the pool tomorrow. I'm gonna ask my friend Dallas if she took me. She took off to the pool with me. They're mixed with the honey body. They're pretty good. I mean, this thing, it's not really, wait, I gotta get the texture of this toothpaste on my mouth because I just did the, like, my family just pranked me. And they didn't even put it on my video. I'm like, what is this type of prank that's not on video? So yeah, they pranked me and put. It was like, we want Oreos because I know I really love Oreos. And I was going to get Oreos tonight, but wasn't there. So they pranked me. They put toothpaste on the Oreo, made it look like the cream. They made it look like the peppermint kind. And I'm like, why are they so nice to me? I know. For a second, I was like, I don't want no Oreos when I didn't move this one. I just ate an Oreo. Ew. So, taste that, mama. Oh. Also, I'm going to be making my Demaya, like Demaya summer life. Not gonna be in this house no more. I'm not gonna be in this room. I said before I move, I didn't want, like, cause I only make these past videos. I made it in my couch, in my living room, and in here. You guys really haven't seen my living room, so yeah. I'm gonna make videos like around the house and stuff like that. I also guys saw the kitchen. You guys also saw the kitchen, but not that good. But yeah. That's pretty good. I love this part. The extra type of part is that these are like different kinds of regular chips. The actual kind of pie chips you have to peel off. And guess you can't eat and chip. You like this part? Can't eat. My mat. Okay. This is a learning education. So I've been reading this book all day until I went to the store. I'm gonna show you what page I stopped at. The page I just got. 121, you guys. 121. I stopped at page 121. 121. But my goal is to get to the whole book. I'm really close to the whole book. I got like 90 pages left. I'm just gonna stick to the book. Me and my sister have been reading it. Sometimes we even read it, but on that one. At home. And really, I don't need a bookmark because this book, whatever pages you read them, if you try to close it, it's gonna like fold up and lead you on page two. Okay, cool. Let's play a game real quick, okay? Okay. So, yeah, I didn't prepare for this. I just wanted to vlog. This is my daily life. He's from the game. This is my brother from the game. And my favorite fried chicken on my book. And my phone is with. In my friend car. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Hold on 1 second. My mom is at work. My mom is at work. My dad is at work. Also,
what you want to call? If that phone will win or die, read them 6 pages that you need to read out the other book.
Okay.
Alright.
Uh-huh. I heard y'all. No, I'm not to leave because this is your TV time. And I'm not trying to read no 6 pages. So yeah, this one I'm about to talk about real quick. So bye.